welcome Executive Director of Performance Variance, Chevrolet, Mark Dickens.
We set out to create a truck equally capable for rock crawling on Saturday, desert running on Sunday, and driving to work on Monday.
What I'd like to do tonight is invite you to be part of the event. So as you can see, we have got our engineers on hand. We would like to drive you on this course and show you the capability of this truck. I actually did it this afternoon. I can tell you I was blown away, and please do not miss this unique opportunity. It is going to be something very, very special for you.
The Colorado ZR2 is a segment of one, with more off-road technology than any truck in its class. We built this course to show how the ZR2 is good at everything, from desert running on Saturdays, to rock crawling on Sundays, to driving to work on Mondays.
This year, we will sell over 100,000 Colorados. We have not taken these from our full-size pickup trucks. In fact, at General Motors this year, we'll sell over 900,000 pickup trucks. When you look at the facts, it's really incredible. The most traded in vehicle against a new Colorado purchase is the F-150. So we're conquesting from the Ford Motor Company. But most importantly, the strategy that we've had to grow our retail sales and our retail share, it's happening. It's happening on midsize, it's happening on full size, and it's happening on heavy duty. Our three truck strategy, the only one in the industry, is one of the reasons why we've been able to fuel this incredible growth and to be the fastest growing full line company in the industry.